He's definitely the favorite in that match. He's playing some amazing tennis, winning pretty much all the big events that he played in this year. It's going to be a very tough match to win for him.
Zverev, honestly, he's taking big strides right now. He's just won Washington, so, you know, if he comes and makes the finals, he's going to be very confident.